Mr. President.
It's breached containment.
You can't be serious. I'm afraid it's true. It's gotten to millions of people already. The entire West Coast has been infected. I thought we had defenses, Wilson. I put you in charge of one thing, keeping the virus that turns people into Chris Hemsworth and then kills them painfully contained. We spent billions of dollars on the project. We hired thousands of men. And you're telling me it somehow escaped? I'm afraid it's too late to be angry, sir. We tried our best, even after it got out, but we couldn't stop the spread. All we can do is wait now. How much time is left? I want to call my family and hear their voices one last time. We have seconds, maybe minutes, but the phone lines are down, Mr. President. I'm sorry. Well, we tried. I guess that's really all you can do. Oh, God. Mr. President, it's been enough.
It's beginning to look a lot like everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.